Joe in real life. So it's the day after the hurricane. Yeah, I did nothing I was supposed to do yesterday. I ate snacks all day. I played video games. I cuddled with my family. It was great. But also, unsurprisingly, I feel like shit today. I definitely went off the rails with my diet. And just, there's two types of soreness. There's the soreness you get from a job well done, a strong workout, perhaps dipping too deeply into your recovery points. And then there's the other type, the soreness you get from treating yourself badly and doing bad. And immobility rather than mobility, you know, and that's the sort of soreness I have today. My tummy's upset and my body's achy and no regrets. I enjoyed the day off and I desperately needed it. I took an hour and a half long nap in the middle of the day for no reason. It was great. But today I have to, bash some of those nails down into the boards. I gotta get back on my pony. So, and I also have an influx of new viewers. Welcome. This is a relatively common theme for my channel, where I do good work for a couple weeks, and then I fall off the rails for a day or three, and then I lament that, and I do good work again. And we go back and forth like this. It's not a very heroic story arc, but here I am anyway. So today I'm gonna pull the sled. I'm gonna pull the sled and I'm gonna do what's quickly becoming my new minimum. So two sets of five squat, two sets of five overhead press, two sets of five pull up. And then we'll see what else I have. I'm gonna warm up, I'm gonna do my mobility. A lot of which will happen off screen. And I don't know. Maybe that'll be it, depending on the condition of my body, or maybe I'll throw something else in there too. I guess we'll see, right? I'm remaining non-committal. I think I just get through today and try to really get back on track tomorrow. So yeah, that's that. Stay tuned. A pretty pitiful ramp up to my daily minimum. And you know, it's funny, I pulled the sled and I pulled the sled pretty well. Third of a mile, 11 minutes. Felt good, felt strong. But then there's this awful acid reflux and these weird little aches and pains and nothing serious, nothing to be alarmed about, but just, well, I felt like a middle-aged man who had just ate snacks all day yesterday. That's what I felt like. And so, I'm going to call it here. I'm going to call it here for now. And I'm going to option trying something when I get home from work. We'll see how that goes. I had hope to keep this streak going longer than 3 days. But what are you going to do, right? Like, just feeling a queasiness, a vomitiness, and no burst out of the bottom, you know? Just, ugh. Even thinking about it right now, I feel like kind of gaggy in my throat, kind of unhappy about it. That's what you get on the all sandwiches and chips and cookies diet. Happy Hurricane Idalia. Is that even its name? I don't know. What else? This is a hell of a way to hook new subscribers. You know, yeah, not every day can be a winner. We're not winners every day either. You know, I behaved badly yesterday. I knew it. I knew it all day. I talked about it at length to anyone in my household who would listen. I just couldn't get out of my own way. I wanted to play Tears of the Kingdom. I wanted to eat snacks. I wanted to rest. And I'm paying for it today for sure. Now I'm just feeling slow and achy and fat and dumb. And, you know, that's the ticket to the show that I bought. That's, buy the ticket, take the ride, right? That's where I'm at. You know, even as I'm doing this voiceover, and I always one-shot the voiceovers, you know? Just whatever's in my head in that moment, I say it to you right here, right now. And just like we're 2:30 in, and I'm like, man, just scrap this audio file and start over. It's not going good. But what that would be not real life, right? It has to go this way. It has to be this way. If this is to be a proper and fair journal, it has to show every aspect, you know? Not just the days you like, not just the days that make you feel good about yourself. Oh, and I have a bird in my garage now. I'm gonna go in here and try to face him. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, no, he's trying to get me. That's not good. All right, I'll stay back here. He's flying around my power rack right now, looking for a way out of the garage. So, here I am with 135 front squat, and I've just got dread in me, you know? Just putting that in a rack position, I feel like this weird ache in my middle upper back, and I just don't want to be here today, you know? I try and like in vain to do all this kind of mobility movement stuff, but even that, you know, I've said this in the past, and I think it's offensive to alcoholics in recovery, which I am one of those, but it feels like I'm hungover. It really does. I've got this puke, like right on the cusp of finding its way out. And if I'm not careful, if I gas up too fast or too hard in any one area, it's definitely going to be a thing that happens. Last set, 155. I don't know. This one's a stinker. Man, I look at me move around. I didn't even speed this video up. I just wanted it to... Sorry, I'm also distracted by that bird. Hopefully... Oh, did he leave? Good. Okay. Now I'm in my echo chamber. I guess the bird escaped. I'm sorry, you can't see this part. You're just watching me dopely mill around my squat rack, getting out a measly 4 reps, and I'm hiding from a bird trapped in my garage like a child. Just, I don't know what I think this bird's gonna do to me, but whatever it is, I'm not into it. And that's it, right? That's it. Just a wet fart of a day. I don't know. I don't have anything smart or profound to say. I don't have any pseudo-philosophical rants to go on. I gotta go to work. So those of you who don't know, I'm a cook. And we just had a hurricane here, which is pretty common in the South this time of year. But everything in the kitchen has gotten thrown away. So that means I have to prep every item on the menu today. It's gonna take all day long. It's gonna take every resource. Well, we probably don't even have the resources to do it. That's one of the issues. And if I'm honest, I'm a little distracted by that too. Like I have I had a limp workout. I've got a long day of dumb shit I gotta do. And yeah, I can feel myself heating up. I can feel my attitude turning poor inside of me as I talk through it. Yeah, shit. Shit, has that been on the back burner in my mind, just kind of chipping away at me all morning? I think it has. I think I just figured it out. I'm being a little bitch because they threw all my work away. And they threw it away because the refrigerators died because the power went out. So that makes some sense. But, Boo. Boo. So I'm being a baby. Okay, well, at least we figured it out. Hey, thanks a lot, guys. We figured this one out together. This is Joe in real life. I love you guys. Tomorrow, we're back in business. Today's a turd. So I'll see you tomorrow.